in the somatic consent dynamic, we're talking about the direct route, what is all the central inflow. We're just creating neurological pathways that we can learn to feel when we touch, that we can self-regulate by making connection through our skin, through our touch, by learning to verbalize permission first and saying, hey, may I feel you, may I touch you, may I hug you, may I regulate myself on you within your limits.